this mission you're on? What's this quest? I weren't even feeling the vibe that I got off this text.
I'm literally just watching Giggs enjoy himself. Now, please, off this dress. He said, off this dress. Working with Giggs was, you know what, it was really fun. It was a little bit scary. I know him, I had been knowing him, but obviously it's Giggs, isn't it? Like, that's the landlord. He just will go in the booth line by line and be like, oh, okay, this line has come to me, and then step in the booth and put it down. It was cool to see an OG working that way, and I guess that comes over time of just getting comfortable with yourself. When I was writing games, to be honest, I was quite angry. I was in an angry space because I felt like I had made concessions for somebody and then was devalued. A lot of the times we women were able to bend and be malleable for someone if we like really care about them or really love them and you accommodate them. And then it's an insult for them to not give you the respect that you deserve when you've actually given them a chance, when you felt like what other people told you that you shouldn't. So I was quite angry when I made that song. So I wanted to write a song that just felt like an essay, like when you're so angry with a guy and you just send a whole novel in a text message. Yeah. It took me like 2 years to make this album. I started doing bits in like late 2018, but the songs that I've used have come from I think the beginning of 2019, and I literally, like I said, felt like I had to say everything. But to be honest, I really wanted to just make something that was representative of who I am now, because maybe people expected it to be a lot more acoustic led or super soulful. But I listen to R&B, I listen to hip hop, I listen to trap music. I wanted to put those beats in there. I wanted to put the 808 bass in there and have a little bit of soul, but just make it me. Yeah, music definitely has broken my heart. You know what? It wasn't music that broke my heart. I would say the music industry broke my heart, because it's not a level playing field. You know, as a fairer skinned woman, you're palatable to a bigger audience. And so as a darker skinned woman, you don't get that same level of support or reception or exposure. Yeah, love and heartbreak is not just about romantic relationships. It's about friendships, family, even colleagues, and putting up barriers because of heartbreak. When you've been hurt, you wanna make sure, right, cool, no one's gonna be able to get through this wall again to get me in that low place that I was. To be honest, it just came naturally because I was speaking on things I had experienced. And as a young woman, love and heartbreak is something you go through, you know, it's part of growing, coming of age. And so on all of my projects, I've touched on it a bit, but I think I opened up a lot more on this album about it.